Squats Eating for Workout Anytime. Today I wanted to talk about a movement called the Bulgarian Split Squat, which is a pretty difficult movement. This is if lunges are getting boring or if you want to kind of up your leg days with a difficult movement. Bulgarian Split Squats are a great movement to add into your programming. So I'm just going to kind of show you how to do the movement. So you want something to elevate one of your feet. So you're going to put one foot onto the bench behind you, kind of lay it flat. Now you can do these body weight or with a dumbbell or with a kettlebell. Obviously adding weight makes it harder. So what you want to do is bend the knee of the foot that's obviously on the ground. You're going to come all the way down until the leg that's elevated almost touches the floor. You don't need to touch it on the floor, but get a nice deep bend in the knee and bring that other knee close to the floor. So like I said, you can do weighted, or you can just do body weight. And you can do anywhere from 10 to 12 reps. 3 to 4 sets will be a really good leg burner. This is great for your glutes, great for your quads and your hamstrings. It's a great, really difficult leg movement. So if you try it out, let us know how it feels or how difficult it is in the comment section.